Lobos took on undefeated Cal Riverside tonight for the Thanksgiving tournament title. And they started off hot as Antesia drains the jumper. She ended up with 16 on the night. And the other point leader as of late, Khadijah Schumpert, gets fed down low, and the bank is open, cha-ching. She had 11 points with 8 rebounds. In the end, the Lobos lose, though, 70-62 the final. They play next at Texas on Wednesday.